Now, I am in the mood of paranoia. I am scared because one day in that macho culture, men married men at some point might want to have an affair. I am freaking out. What do I do? One day, my husband starts to criticize my cooking. And I think he might compare me with somebody else. I'm freaking out. Do you think the time is already there? My husband is having an affair. What do I do?